networking is so important, not just the professor or the CEO, but God, everyone is to be networked with and to get to know them and to take time to listen to them, to affirm their humanity, to humble yourself before their grandeur and their gifts, because everyone you meet, I'm telling you this, I could tell you lots of great stories about how everyone you meet can has gifts to offer you.